budgets here. Thank you very much for coming here, and I think we should give them a big round of applause.
Working in the education sector for the last 30 years now, and we have done countless projects. We do all the projects with the kind of commitment and dedication that's part of our philosophy. But once in a blue moon, there comes a project with which we are not only connected professionally, but personally as well. This is one of those projects.
First, I just want to say thank you so much for inviting me to this event. It was really exciting to see the energy and the skill and the hard work that all of you put into these projects. So I feel really honored to be here today to share your final project. So thanks to all of you, and thanks for all the
I just want to
Thank
everybody who came here today. I know you worked really, really hard on your projects, as was recognized by the fact that you're here today. There were other groups of students, right, who worked on their projects, but you guys were